Wojiao Leila, Wojiao Su. We want to learn a new language because we're already good with already two languages. So I wanted to learn a third language because it's fun learning languages and I like it. We learn the culture and like we get to do fun activities too during the lesson. It's like fun and you also get to do this.
It's fun because I get to learn stuff that I think is very nice. So if I learned Chinese, it would be my lucky day too.
I like a Chinese language because it's beautiful and easy and fun. China, it's a beautiful country. And I like it so much.
So for me, to get to know the culture, we have to learn the language. It's very interesting to learn about the Chinese, the culture. I think it's very interesting. It's a beautiful culture. I want my kids to have more depth to their personality.
我觉得就是说在教学的过程当中加入这个中国文化的这些东西会让学生对学习中文更加感兴趣不光是教他认字你同时也是在传播一种中国的文化我叫阿嬷我是27岁我是越南人我住在广州中国差不多5年我在那边学习还有上班我真的喜欢中国我去很多地方去上海我去北京去海南都是好看还有我有很多中国人的朋友在疫情之后到孔院报名学汉语的越来越多就是中国抗疫方面取得了非常大的成果
这些方面呢，他也看到中国这种领导力、执行力，所以对中国这国家是充满了信心，所以他要想学他的语言和文化。